Come on, Gargamel. Oh, you can do it, Gargamel. I know you can.
Hi, I'm Jimmy, and welcome to another edition of New Things I Gotz. These are some things I gotz, I gotz. These are some things I gotz. But seriously, the most embarrassing thing I do in these videos. This is the part of my shtick where I get to show you a bunch of new things that I spent money on. And boy, oh boy, did I spend some money on these things.
And close up.
Here are some of the first new things I got. Danger Mouse figures. Now, I know most of you out there are probably older than f***ing dirt, so you probably remember that Danger Mouse was a BBC show that they showed on Nickelodeon throughout the 80s, but there's actually a new one on Netflix now. So they've kind of based these figures on those Netflix designs, but it's great because the designs are so similar to the old Danger Mouse that they're an awesome thing for us old fogies to own, too. But I'm a big fan of Danger Mouse. When I was a kid, I actually met him at a Redbirds game. He came down out of a helicopter and gave me an eye patch. So I feel we have a certain kinship. One of my friends, downtown Steve Brown, gave me this Ronald McDonald bank. Apparently it was something that they only gave to managers. So it's a bit of a collector's item that way. I've actually had these for a while, but I kind of wanted to just show them off. Look at these Slimer dolls. It's awesome because they're based on the original designs of Slimer from Ghostbusters 2. You probably remember these designs at Hardee's. Like, you would see those during the Ghostbusters 2 promotion. So it's just awesome that they're using the... They've basically taken those designs and wrapped them around a doll, and you can get them in, like, crane machines and whatnot. And I got these on eBay, but now I see our local Walmarts have them. So these are everywhere, so keep your eye on crane machines, and you gotta get these Slimers. Look at the little hairs on top of their head. That doesn't make sense, because, you know, he's dead, but he has hair. But hey, you know, look at that. It's awesome. So this is very, very awesome and most excellent. The Bill and Ted collection on Blu-ray. It comes with both of the movies on Blu-ray. You get this awesome poster, and I must say that the artwork on the poster is most non-heinous. Anus. Anus? Most non-anus. The set also comes with stickers from both movies and a really awesome Wild Stallions guitar pick. But, of course, the most important part of this collection is the exclusive Rufus figure. An actual George Carlin action figure from the movie. Who would have thought that something like this would ever happen? Very, very cool to have George Carlin in action figure form. Very cool. I also got these totally awesome Toy Story shoes from Vans. Vans has actually made an entire collection of Toy Story shoes, and some of them actually have, this is really cool, this is the best feature here, on the bottom, Andy's signature. So you can buy these and become the possession of a young boy. And while I've gotten a lot of new pops, none are more important to me than this Golden Girls set. I'm a big fan of Golden Girls, and I'm so glad that they've made these available. I also bought this rapist. I also got this letter from the bank. Oh my God! I'm being evicted! That means I'm gonna have to move. And not just myself, but all my toys! I think this could use a musical sting. It's more like it. How am I supposed to go on? Oh, agony! How am I gonna talk about my Count Chocula socks now? Not to mention these really awesome flashlights that I got out of the Frosted Flakes Halloween chocolate box! Yes. Yes, BB-8. I never got the chance to even talk about the greatest new toy a boy could get. This awesome potty putty. It would have been so wonderful.
I guess I'm gonna take my green screen. I don't know, BB-8, but it's somewhere.